Hello, welcome to 2 Minute Design. I'm Dage, and today we're gonna add a 3D text to a real photo. Ha! Now you didn't see that coming, did ya?
We just tried it in the title.
This is a photo. I'm gonna add a text. I wrote this word, but you're welcome to use any word you like. Right-click on the layer and select New 3D Extrusion from selected layer. As you can see, I'm using the 3D workspace here. So click on the 3D panel, select the environment, and under reflections, let's increase the opacity to around 75%. Now let's increase the roughness to 20%. This will fade out the reflection. Now select the infinite light, adjust the position, and make the intensity about 80% and the shadow softness to around 50 or 60%. Let's add another light by clicking here and selecting new infinite light. Adjust the position and make the intensity about 45%. Great, let's change the materials. Select the first material here, hold down the shift key and click this one. Then go to the properties, open this drop-down menu, and I'll select this wooden texture here. Now, as you can see, the perspective of the 3D scene is different from the perspective of the photo, and this could be fixed easily. Click on Current View, this camera icon here, and go to Filter, Vanishing Point. With the Create Plane tool selected, click one point here and follow the perspective of the tiles. Click once, one here, and one there. Now you can drag the edges, and you can edit these points to follow the perspective of the picture. When you finish, click OK. Then find the View Properties, open the drop-down menu, and select Vanishing Point Grid. To fix the size of the text, click once on it, and hover your mouse cursor over the white box in the middle, where it says Scale Uniformly. Click and drag, then adjust the position, and in the Properties panel, under Coordinates, click Move to Ground. Hover the mouse around the Y-axis rotation, and drag. You can press Ctrl or Command H to hide all these lines. Go to the mesh and adjust the extrusion depth. Go to 3D, render. When it finishes rendering, go to the layers panel, right click on the text and click Rasterize 3D. Now let's add a levels adjustment layer. Click here and select the levels. Hold down the Alt or Option key and click once between the layers to link them together. And that's it. We just did this in 2 minutes. Imagine what you can do if you have an hour.